Okay, turning the camera on. Hello, hello. Let's make it a habit to make it up. Okay, hello beautiful people. We're down with another vlog. And sabi ko nga doon sa title, for this video, I'm going to teach you how to put up a business with only 2,000 pesos capital. Ganun lang siya kamura, guys. Sobrang, sa lahat ng businesses na pinasukan ko, ito yung pinakamura yung investment. But, the earning potential is so huge, so big. That's why I wanna share it with all of you. To be transparent sa inyo, guys, I started this business a month ago. And for 1 month, as a side hustle. Side hustle lang to, guys. I don't even spend the whole day managing this business. 2 hours, 3 hours a day is perfect. It's enough to run this business, and you can do it anywhere with your cell phone and internet. I've already earned 55,000 pesos in 1 month, and ang laking amount na nun to pay for your bills, for savings, to go on vacation. So I'm just so excited to share all these learnings to all of you. So sis, mga bes, kung kayo ay interesado kung paano gawin tong business na to, keep on watching. Okay, so before we start our vlog, babasahan ko muna kayo ng oracle. So, this is the oracle card that I'm gonna be reading for you today. Since it's a weekend today, ito daw yung kailangan mong gawin to nourish your soul and yourself. Diba? Kailangan natin alagaan ang ating mga sarili so that we can take care of others as well. And importante talaga yung, you know, we spend time to see ano rin ba yung kailangan ng body, mind, and soul natin so that we can function well during the work days. Ang weekend talaga, dapat meron kang isang araw na talagang pahinga at ginagawa mo kung ano yung mga bagay na nagpapasaya sa'yo. So, let's just shuffle. Oops! Ang daming tumalsik. Shuffle real quick. But ito yung nasa lap ko. So, let's see. Okay, this is a card for all of us. Perfect. Sync with the moon. Sync with the moon. Ano bang suggestion sa atin ni Universe for self-care? Bakit natin na-pull tong sync with the moon? So guys, every full moon talaga. Actually, very sakto. Sabi ko nga, July 21, tomorrow is a full moon. So you can actually choose to do this ritual with me. Dahil every full moon talaga, I write down on my journal yung mga things na grateful ako. I look back ano yung mga intention ko na nag-manifest. And also, full moon is the time to let go of what's no longer serving you. That's a good self-care ritual talaga, guys. To practice gratitude, because dun talaga nanggagaling yung energy. The energy of gratitude is the one that paghuhugutan mo talaga ng powers para ma-achieve mo talaga yung mga goals mo sa buhay. Practice gratitude every day. So, ayan, sisimulan na natin. Ang topic natin sa video na to, I'm gonna try to make it short and sweet, and also try ko rin i-overpower yung mga repairs na nangyayari sa kapitbahay. Hindi ko rin talaga alam. Every time I try to film something, merong may maghihila ng bakal, may mag-repair, I don't know. But, let's focus on our topic for today. Paano kakikita sa business na 2,000 pesos lang ang investment mo, diba? Parang, wow, totoo ba to? Scam ba to? It's not, because I've seen it for myself and talagang nagulat din ako sa result, because, you know, I trusted in that business. Of course, syempre, you have to spend time and energy putting up that business first before ka maka-earn ng passive. Kasi parang yung mga ibang nag-inquire sa akin, I wanna learn this, I wanna earn this, ganon. Pero they don't want to spend so much time, or parang, ay, may bayad. Syempre, lahat naman ng business, guys, meron kang investment. And it's really up to you. Nasa sa'yo yun kung paano mo siya papalaguin. Ito lang ino-offer ko sa inyo is because alam ko marami namang budgeted lang sa atin para maglabas ng pera. Like sa cafe, I invested like the 6 digits in the cafe. And parang syempre, medyo masakit sa bulsa maglabas ng ganun kalaki. So when I discovered this business, sabi ko, perfect. Because 2,000 pesos, ano lang siya, parang normal dinner bill or parang monthly installment sa iPhone, a pair of shoes, that I can actually sacrifice those things to invest in a business, right? So what is this business all about? It's digital product marketing, guys. So it means you're going to sell digital products na pwedeng ikaw mismo gumawa, number one. Pangalawa, pwede kang mag-resell nung mga products included in the package that you're gonna buy for only 2,000 pesos. Or you can sell your skills. So kung meron ka ng present skills, you can sell those skills to other people. Or you can actually learn a lot of skills sa mga e-books at courses at masterclasses na kasama dito sa package na bibilin mo. So I said earlier, naging transparent naman ako, meron kang initial investment na 2,000 pesos. So the course that I'm offering is 2,222 pesos. Ano yung mga kasama nun, guys? Napakadami. Ipa-flash ko rin dito sa screen kung ano yung mga kasama niya. Meron ka ng free web page, meron kang mga 2,500, guys, na Canva templates that you can resell as a group, individually. So, you know, it's up to you kung paano mo siya ibibenta. Meron din siyang kasamang thousands of masterclasses and courses for self-development. So, pwede mo magamit yan for personal use. Sabi ko nga nung binili ko to, and I'm not really expecting a lot from it. When I bought it from a friend of mine, sabi ko, parang sulit na yung 2-5 kasi ang dami niyang masterclasses na kasama na marami akong matututunan. And I'm all for learning, di ba? And also, aside from those things, may kasama kang mga e-books kung saan tuturuan ka kung paano mag-manage ng ads, paano makabenta, paano mag-set up ng account, at lahat-lahat na very spoon-fed ka talaga dito sa bibilid mong package. And for just 2,222, guys, you can already start your business as in now na. And of course, when you get it from me, follow my account here, Her Money Flows. That's our wealthy girl group. So far, I already have 19 under me, under my coaching. And meron tayong group sa Telegram where we will talk about our shops. And I actually conduct din mga walkthroughs, how to set up your own webpage. If you have any questions, just message me there. So we have a whole community of that and support. It's really, really nice. Kung creative ka like me, you can use that platform as well. Kung hindi ka naman creative and you have something to offer. Like, kasi ngayon, super benta talaga. Kung merong isang problem na kaya mo siyang isolve. And you can buy, you can actually not buy, you can make your own ebook about it. And trust me, a lot of people already earn millions of pesos by doing this business. And I'm gonna flash the screen yung iba-ibang mga wins ng community. You can see here, kumita na sila ng 1 million, 100,000, you know, just sell one product in one day. 1,000 pesos product in one day, yung isang blueprint lang, you will earn 60,000 pesos in passive income in one month. And saan mo kukunin yun, guys, diba? I love numbers. That's why when I learned about this business, sabi ko, ay, 2,000 pesos for an investment. And, you know, I will really work hard and really study this one. Kasi kailangan mo rin talaga siyang aralin. Hindi ako mag-sugarcoat dito na ay, pag binili mo yung 2K, ayan na, ready mo, hindi. Kailangan mo rin siyang aralin, kailangan mo siyang pagtuunan ng pansin so that the passive income will happen. I know, guys, you already have a lot of questions in your mind right now and sobrang pawis na ako. And I'm willing to answer them. Just comment down below, I'll answer you. And also, you can message me on my page, Her Money Flows, and I'll be willing to walk you through it and let you know more about it. So, ano ba yung mga common questions na lang? Sige, frequently asked questions para at least ma-explain ko sa inyo. What is digital product marketing? Ano ba tong business na to? Diba kanina sabi ko, you can sell digital products. Yun, guys. And what are digital products? You can sell ebooks, planners, journals, checklists, courses. Ang dami mapagpipilian. Okay, at saan mo siya pwedeng ibenta? Pwede mo siyang ibenta through your social media pages. You can sell it through Etsy. You can sell it through Racket.ph. What is Racket.ph, guys? Racket.ph is like an Etsy of the Philippines where you can sell your products and your services. So, dyan maraming kumikita. You can check it out right now if you want. Racket.ph is a good platform where people can buy from you. And you don't have to do anything. Once na-upload mo na dyan yung product mo, if they buy from you, payment will go in your bank account, your GCash, and they can instantly download your product. That's passive income. Guys, sobrang galing, sobrang... I love that I discovered this business because alam niyo naman ako, talagang fighter ako eh. Ano ako, guys, very brave ako when it comes to going into business because I believe that financial freedom really comes from multiple streams of income. So, ngayon, I have a lot of businesses that I manage. I have my crystal shop, my cafe. I have this digital business. I have my business with Crystal Bello that I'm going to make a video next about naman, guys. Kasi, pwede ko rin kayong turuan dun sa business namin nila, Crystal. And then, I also have my own shoe line, Solesk, a business partner ko dyan, si Norine Fondo, yung aking teacher sa Chairlesk. So, I have you know, multiple streams of income coming in. So, kung may isa mang business ako na hindi masyadong malago this month, at least this business has a potential to cover. Diba? Parang ganun. That's why, brave talaga ako. Kasi kung meron mang hindi mag-workout, ganun talaga. Diba? So, subok ulit. Ganun dapat. Talaga kailangan lakasan ng loob. And, paano mo malalaman kung hindi mo susubukan? I think I haven't mentioned this pa, but the blueprint you're gonna get from me for 2,222, you can also resell. You have a resell right to sell it to other people. So, dun muna magagaling yung income mo. Kasi the 2,500 na blueprint na nabili ko sa friend ko, binenta ko ng 2,222. So, sa isang sale pa lang, bawi na ako. Nakadalawang sales ako in one day, meron na akong 4,444. And now, I have 55,550 pesos with 25 leads. So, talagang sobrang grateful ako for that. And I'm currently making my own product now. So, hindi ko pa rin na-release sa market, but I'm almost finished. So, another income yon. Another income siya. And then, of course, yung mga templates sa Canva. Ang daming pwedeng pagkakitaan sa Canva, guys. And this blueprint will teach you how to. I encourage you to try it. Promise talaga. Try it. Spend some time studying it. I'll help you do it. Let's go and get that passive income and make a lot of money from this business habang hindi pa siya masyadong saturated, guys. Kaya talagang sabi ko, ito muna yung una kong video na gagawin for all of you. I'm really, really looking forward to see you in my page. So, again, my page is Her Money Flows. Patensya na kayo dun sa nag-repair sa kapitbahay talagang. Wala na akong magagawa dun, guys. But this is my wealthy girl page, Her Money Flows. I hope you follow me there. See you there, guys. And just message me. And very responsive naman ako dito sa page na to. Ang dami nag-inquire. To be honest, ang dami. Siguro, I've already answered over 200 people, but only 25 bought. Ganun talaga. Sa maraming magtatanong, yung iba doon mata-turn off kasi may bayad. Pangalawa, yung iba ay, hindi ko to kaya. I don't like the 9-to-5 routine, to be honest with you. Siguro, Capricorn, you know? I don't like the 9-to-5 routine. I really get bored and hindi ko siya kaya. Yung traffic every day of going to work. That's why, mas gusto ko talaga yung I own my time. And I have my own businesses to run. So, if you're into businesses like me, or if you wanna try, even if you're doing 9-to-5, sabihin na natin, guys. If you're a person na matyaga, bilib ako sa inyo, guys. Sa mga nagna 9-to-5, I salute you guys. Grabe. My respect is yours. If you have 9-to-5 job and you need extra income, you need extra cash for vacation or for savings, this is the perfect side hustle for you because it doesn't really require a lot of time. And, you know, you can do it anywhere with your cell phone, internet, laptop. Canva is just always there. So, sobrang galing nitong business na to. And really, sobrang happy ako that my friend introduced me to this business because na-maximize ko talaga siya. And I'm looking forward to what I can earn in the next few months, in a year. Because I've seen a lot of digital marketers here in the Philippines. In a span of 8 months, they earned already 4 million pesos. One of my mentors, she earned 170,000 in just 1.5 months. So, you know, the income potential is really limitless and it's really up to you. So that's it, guys. I just don't want to make this video so long. But again, digital marketing business for only 2,222 pesos. If you have that, I'm talking to you. Hello. If you have 2,222 right now, go to my page at Her Money Flows. Okay? And a special treat sa mga nanonood ngayon sa vlog ko who wants to go into this business, I have a special promotion for you. Just use this code that I'm gonna show right here. Message me on my Instagram account at Her Money Flows. You're not gonna pay 2,222, but you're only gonna pay 1,899 pesos for the full course. So that's a discount code for all of you. Only valid until the end of July. So if you want to put up a business for only 1,899 pesos. 1,899 to put up a business that could potentially make you earn millions of pesos. Go to my IG page right now. Click the link on the description box. Didiretso na kayo sa IG page and message me interested and I'll help you make your passive income like mine. So thank you so much for watching, everybody. I'm off to work and I hope to see you in my next vlog where I discuss about potentially making millions business sexy, wealthy, healthy. O, ayan ang ating mantra. And of course, healed version of us. Thank you for watching, guys. I love you all. Bye.